Great readers make great writers, whilst great writers make great communicators. And great communicators make great persuaders. And you know what great persuaders make? They make good societies. And that's what this world needs. I think that it's totally crazy that all anyone ever talks about is games, TV shows, WhatsApp, Instagram, Bitmoji. I don't even know what that is. My brother just told me about it. WeChat, Kiki, Saraha, and I could go on forever. Studies have shown that some kids these days even spend 6.5 hours on a screen a day. I think we should draw attention to this problem. However, not reading can even result in making your brain less active or engaged. For all of you skeptical people out there, let me tell you, when you have a good book to keep you company, there is nothing better in the universe. It takes you to places where you can't go and lets you meet people you can't meet. Reading is love in action. And the positives are endless. Like, I usually never have to study for spelling tests, and it makes my vocabulary so good that it easily impresses any grown-up. Sometimes, the first thing I know is I've just had a short conversation with the grown-up, and the next thing I know is there's a room full of adults talking about me. I can't imagine my life without a book. What I'm comparing is the lost art of reading, writing, communicating, and persuading to some of the great societal ills of the text message, the tweet, and the snap. While these wonders of modern technology have their place, we, the young generation, have to hold on to reading. It's the key to our kingdom. So go out there, find a good book, not just any book. The best are the ones recommended by another kid. And just go for it! Get your soul.